Hey guys, it's Emily here. Thank you so much for telling me about dollar and the fact that Impican does translate to dreaming or dream, just something to do with a dream. In that's what it translates to, and that it's called Watch Me Glow in English. And you've also told me that the English version has like a completely different meaning. Even though it had, despite it having the same tune and the melody, it has a different meaning from Impican. So I'm very excited to check it out. I was originally going to check out just the English lyrics, but thank you so much for telling me that their performance, which I still haven't seen the whole dance yet, despite me wanting to learn the dance and learn the song itself, I haven't checked out the performance yet. You told me that the performance is not only in English. It's weird to say that they're singing in English as they perform, because a dance can't be in a language. It's in English. Gosh, where's my brain? And it has subtitles. Yeah, cool. Please do correct me if I'm wrong, but Impican was about themselves being empowered as a group and kind of saying, haters. You know? So if this is a different meaning, I'm very excited to check it out. I know I'm gonna be distracted by the dancing a lot because, as I said, it's something that I do wanna learn, and I find it a really, really cool dance that I like. Anyway, let's just go. We got Sobranzo, the leader, coming out. Woo! Is it gonna be in this, just this dance studio? For all of it, right? Cute. I just said cute, but these vocals, dang, powerful. Ooh, sorry. Wait, the English is incredible as well. Having tears. Okay, their vocals are sick. Like, they're a little bit more higher sounding in Malaysian, but in English, like, they're so powerful. It's so nice. Watch, I'm watching you. I said that in the other one. Watch me! Watch him! She chuckled a little bit in that rap. And I was like, wow! Man, is when she says is. Oh, they're so good. Jeez. Watch me. The vocals are really getting me. Okay, Angel. Hey! Sorry, I couldn't do a really long like, hey, because I wanted to hear her vocals again.
so good.
Oh! So Bronza's feeling herself, like when she smirks, she knows she's good. The way that Shasha flicks her hair there, she knows she bad. She knows she bad. Wow. Okay, yeah, no, I really wanna really wanna Zig Zigger. I really want to cover this so bad. Trust me, I can't do it anywhere near as good as him. I am trash. I just really like the song. I really like it, and I really like the dance as well. I so want to do it. I see. So in the English version, it's about a partner. I don't want to say a guy, because like, they could swing both ways. But yeah, it's about a partner. It's about someone else. And they're kind of like, it's kind of like a sassy breakup, right? Kind of, I'm better than you. I know it. Bye bye, I don't need you. As I said at the start though, please do correct me if I'm wrong or if you have any other theories or stuff that I've missed out from watching it or listening to it or anything. Please do tell me in the comments below. Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, give me a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.